Hey everybody, JFoxBuzz here once again. Right now, you're wondering what are we doing today? It's time for more arts and crafts. Yay! Today, we are making your very own pillowcase artwork. I have right here is a blank pillowcase that you can get from an arts and crafts store like Hobby Lobby. If you can't find any, you can buy a cheap one online or stores like Bed Bath & Beyond. Now that you have a blank pillowcase that acts like a canvas, the next fun step is for you to decide what your favorite characters or design you want to draw on your pillowcase. It could be anything you want. Sonic, Mario, Pokemon, Sailor Moon, whatever you want. Then again, it doesn't have to be characters. It can be your favorite crazy design. Either way, it's cool. After you decide what design you're going to do, you can use pencil or color pencil to draw onto the pillowcase. As you can see, I already drew out my two favorite Sonic characters, Sonic and Sally Acorn. This project could be finished in 1 to 3 days or a week. It's good to have a large cardboard to draw on, otherwise your markers will bleed through a table or the floor, because that would be hard to get out since it's permanent. So, the next step is to get permanent fabric markers and permanent paint markers that are good on fabric. Draw lightly because the pencil will show up after it's been colored. It's better to do it on white or lighter fabric pillowcases because the colors will be more bright and vibrant. But that's totally up to you. If you'd rather go for the dark fabric color, you gotta color by layers. Think of it like fingernail polish. It needs 2 or 3 coats. Okay, let's start coloring.